Okay, so let's try this for a third time. First time, I didn't have audio for some reason. Second time, I got stuck behind a thing. So, let's try this for the third time. Let me explain myself for a third time. So, I need to reset my sleeping schedule, so I'm going to go to bed at like 4, then basically take a nap, so that I'm still awake, except I, you know, am not going to be awake till like 4 o'clock at night. So,
oh my goodness. Yeah,
it'll work,
trust
me.
Both of you.
So I'm going to do this for the next hour or hour and a half or something like that.
Professor McGonagall.
It'll be cool.
Miss Granger.
Maybe two. So yeah,
I went
I'll
looking
do that.
For the troll.
This is a private stream, so no one's missing anything.
I thought I could handle it. But I was wrong.
And hopefully I won't get stuck behind a chalkboard again.
I'd probably be dead.
Be that as it may, it was an extremely foolish thing to do. I would have expected more rational behavior on your part. And
oh,
I am
yeah, we have
very
to watch this again because I can't
you,
end the
Ms.
day
Granger.
Without watching this, and he can't
Five
skip it.
5 points will be taken from Gryffindor for your serious lack of judgment. As for you two gentlemen, I just hope you realize how fortunate you are.
Remember,
not many
first-year students could take on a fully grown mountain troll and live to tell the tale. Yeah, tell the tale. Remember that. That'll come up soon.
5 points will be awarded to each of you for sheer dumb luck.
Perhaps you ought to go.
I wonder if I can cheese the game that way. Just keep getting 5 points right there. By saving after the cutscene and then starting up the game again.
Like that. Mind you, we did save it from a full-grown mountain troll.
Thanks.
What are friends for?
And now we're friends, I guess.
That was exhausting, Harry. I'm off to bed. See you later.
Okay. Well, that was fun. Time to get stuck behind a chalkboard again and cry. So I can probably just... I'm gonna take this out. God damn it, I can't take it out, really? Fine. God. So picky. Just because I haven't been able to use Wiggin Weld yet. Gotta get these fucking beans.
Hello, Hermione. Do you know what lesson we've got first thing?
Nope.
It's potions, Harry.
Oh.
We've got to learn how to mix the Wiggin Weld potion.
Well, thank God. Now we can use Wiggin Weld and not be low on health
Follow
constantly.
Follow me, Harry.
Where'd my beans go?
Ugh, liver?
Ugh, liver? Let's see if I can get some more grass flavor.
Spinach flavor?
It's never grass. Oh, that was a necessary hop. See you later, Hermione. Hermione's really slow. It's just that she can catch up to you because she's a sprinter. But she's not a long-distance runner. Need that caffeine to keep me awake till 4. I'm tired, but I wasn't tired till like right now, so I mean I could go to bed now. You know, that would make too much sense, so I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna reset my schedule the way I wanted to. It's probably gonna end up backfiring on me, but you know. So in this room, I know for show are 3 bean pots, but one of them I'm just going to ignore. Oh, there's 4. There's one back here.
Booga flavor.
Booga flavor.
Oh, bogey.
What's the difference between bogey and booga flavor?
Marmalade.
Okay, and in this chest right here. Is
a wizard card pack.
Come on, Harry Potter. Just give me one Harry Potter, please, for the love
Merlin.
Of God.
Burdock Muldoon. Honoria Nutcombe. Mopsus.
Come on, keep going.
Heathcote Barbary.
Flip one more time. Oh, goddammit. Hate this game. Okay. And then back here, it's another bean, but one always gets stuck. Wait, what? Oh, okay, I guess for destroying all the things you get a wizard card. What the hell is even going on? Harry Potter, I dare you.
A wizard card!
Of course not.
Queen Maeve.
Never Harry Potter. So I get stuck back. Oh, okay.
Coffee.
I ran right back here and got stuck. So yeah. I clipped through it and then got stuck. And I don't know if it actually recorded that. And I was swearing profusely. Okay, so I could go around here, but there's absolutely nothing. So I'm just gonna go out here.
Flavor.
Psych. With beans, and of course I'm going down here.
Toast!
Wanna trade?
Nice one, Harry. Taking on a troll like that.
They all say that. Just wanna trade. Come on, guys. There's set people at set places to trade, of course. That's Hermione right there, but
what's
she's gonna
trade?
Want
a wizard
trade.
Card, Harry. Fancy
sure.
Trading wizard cards, Harry. Yep.
Yep. Just gotta find a double. Here's... Oh, I got triple on this one. Yes. Any more doubles? Here's a double. Yeah, I want Dumbledore. I like having Dumbledore. Wait. Where does Harry Potter go? Could have sworn that's Harry Potter's place. Whatever. I think he's like 100 or something. Or 25. It's one of those two. Forget which one he is. Come on, just gotta go all the way looking for doubles. Here's another double. It's the same one as before. Yes. Sure. I guess I'm out of doubles. I got an Albus Dumbledore, but I wanted Harry Potter. I'm never gonna get Harry Potter again, am I? I got him once, and that was in the test recording. And that's bullshit. Right, you gotta wait for Hermione, and she takes her fucking time. There she is. Look, she's walking. I don't even care. Better have fucking sound. I'm gonna check, so if you hear my voice... If you hear my voice, it's me checking. Eventually. Okay, so... Oh, there's fucking Ron. Taking his fucking ass time. So, if you hear my voice... Ron. Taking his... Yeah. Just checking. That wasn't an audio glitch. That was me checking.
You have collected
all
the required ingredients for the Wiganweld potion. The Wiganweld potion is in the large cauldron over there. You
purple.
Can fill your potion vial when required.
Okay.
Potter, where would you look if I told you to find me a bazaar?
Stomach of a goat, and I knew that from prior knowledge because I'm a Harry Potter nerd.
Before coming, eh? Potter, for your information, Potter, a bazaar is a stone taken from the stomach of a goat. And it will save
no one else is at their place besides Ron, Harry, and Hermione.
A less powerful version of this is today's lesson.
Holy shit. No one, they really didn't take the time to render any other students besides Harry, Ron, and Hermione. And then everyone just teleports, as you'll see.
Lobberworm mucus, papapod spores, and moondew. Make sure you have these ingredients for your next potions lesson.
And as you'll see, everyone was apparently hiding. They're right here. Oh, so there's 5 Gryffindors, apparently. There's that one kid in the front, then there's Hermione, Ron, Neville, and Harry fucking Potter. And those are the 5 Gryffindors in all of Hogwarts. Besides, oh, there's more than 5. I mean, in the first year. Yeah, that's better. So that's Vilifer. That red stuff is the common poison thing, but I don't know when that's ever going to be, you know, I forget when that's needed. It's never actually been poisoned. Just gonna drink up, you know. And you gotta re-equip it, which I can't do until they put it in, put it in his pocket. But take one more vial, just for the road. Don't know where he puts it in his hammer space coat, that's why it's away from the screen. Okay, let's go. Gotta go to next class.
It's Herbology next, Harry. Herbology Greenhouse 1 is outside in the grounds.
I don't see why they can't both take me. But Ron's gonna come with me, not Hermione. I don't know where Hermione goes off to. Oh god, he run! I forgot that Ron knows how to teleport. Oh, there's another... Yes, another Gryffindor. Let's look at her. Let's get a better look. So this is, yeah, that's a gross yellow shirt. Push. I'm going to name her... Mary. Her name's Mary. That is Mary. Back there, that was Mary.
Dependo!
Go ahead and make any fan fiction-y fan art. I'd love it. I dare you to. Don't make me have to write the fan fiction. Trust me, if you write a fan fiction about Mary and Harry's exploits during their first year at Hogwarts, then I will do a dramatic reading if you send me a link to it. I'm not telling you to, I'm just saying I would do that. All two of you will watch this. Yeah, that'd be fine. So that guy's gonna trade, but...
Ron teleports. Professor Sprout's waiting for us inside. I've heard we have to watch out for the venomous tentacular.
That's actually, like, what I was talking about. That boss that you can't actually beat until later. Yeah, that's the venomous tentacular. How long have we been going? 12 minutes then, that's not bad.
Today's lesson will involve learning how to cast a severing
charm.
Oh god,
what happened to the students?
The incantation for this charm
is Dependo.
You will see that a crawl space has been revealed in the wall. Beyond this is the Dependo challenge. Mr. Potter, if you wouldn't mind coming forward, please. The Dependo spellbook is located on the other side of the crawl space.
Just like
once you have managed to collect
time.
It, the Dependo charm will be yours. You must then return here to the classroom. Do you understand, Mr. Potter?
That was not a nod. So, if you remember from a couple cutscenes ago, Professor McGonagall made it strictly clear that, well, a first year fighting a full-grown mountain troll isn't a feat that most first years can do. Now we're about to face a mountain troll, full-grown mountain troll, and Harry just fucking stands there. That poor witch statue. Apparently it was made out of foam because it hit Harry and he was completely okay. But apparently that witch statue was placed on top of a Spongify place.
I know how to defeat it.
Well, we know how to defeat it, so obviously we should be able to. Now this troll is actually slightly harder than the troll we fought earlier. He not only is faster, but there's only one Spongify mat thing. So like, we actually... Wait, why am I using Dependo? Stop it. And it's also somewhat of a smaller area, and we also have to combat with the camera. The fact that it zeroes in on the troll makes this fight actually, like, really hard to get health and stuff. So don't get low on health. I mean, it's sort of a Wiganwell potion's sort of a fairy in itself, but... God, why isn't the troll actually fucking stupefied? Spongify, sorry.
Spongify!
Also sometimes